This isn't fair.
Yeah.
There's like a ton of towns in Michigan. Why us?
I'm glad you asked. I've been on a tour of these Great Lake towns. Everyone has something special to see or do. And I can assure where we are right now is... I've already forgotten, remind me. Who are you? Hazel Tucky's got the world's largest frying pan. Beaverton's got a piranha petting zoo. Fern Valley's got the oldest living long-tailed weasel and an entire Arctotrio. Who knew? These towns are meant for sticking around, but there's nothing holding your town down. You'll never be great. You'll never be fat. This place is just too beige and way too black. It's time for something new, something memorable, not terrible. You're too long a drug from incredible. Don't remind me, cause I already forgot about you.
Flat.
Yeah, more like Sandy Farts.
But it's got that museum of chicken parts.
Well, we can't be any worse than Petoskey Falls.
I get my nails done at one of their shopping malls. I've seen all I needed to see, and you can't escape your destiny. Come on, everyone, you know the words. No? Just me? All right!
You'll never be great. This place could use a change, so let me take a stab. We need something brand new, something memorable, not terrible. You'll be one swim closer to incredible in oh so many ways. We need one more Great Lake. Don't remind me, cause I've already forgotten about you.
Hands.